if you want to be good at anything, it's going to take 10 years.
Right.
Like, I think a decade is really the best metric that I've seen in order to go from competency to, you know, true competency.
Like 10,000 hours becomes 10 years for you.
Whatever it is.
Yeah.
Like when I was a swimmer, it took me from age, you know, 10 to 20. Then with podcasting, it's been from 2012 to 2022. Things take time and you can only rush things so much. So instead of trying to rush it, just understand this is what you're in for. Relax into it, you know, build over time. Whether you're trying to build a business, develop a client base, like whatever you're trying to get good at, like it's important to think in decades.